That's a fair ball. It's passes Turris. And it'll score Melky Cabrera. It will score Eric Hosmer. Billy Butler has a two-run double, and the Royals lead 8-0 in the seventh inning.
Well, sometimes they say it's not where you hit it and not how hard you hit it. I'm sorry, it was where you hit it, not how hard you hit it. And Billy hits his ball right on the end of the bat, and he gets it right down the line inside the bag at third base. You can see him come across this ball. Doesn't have a lot of steam on it, but just well placed. And Asturias did a good job trying to get over.